Yes, you're welcome back to my channel. This is Wiki TV. Well, we are back again with another episode of Love at 8. Well, in 2 days later, a lady wrote to us and she was like, "My husband and I have 3 children. When it comes to disciplining them, I am more hands-on and go ahead to confront them. However, my husband is always siding with them and this behavior comes off as very condescending and disrespectful towards me. I have talked to him continuously about how it makes me feel, especially in front of the children, but it seems like I'm hitting a dead end. And the annoying thing is that the children always repeat the same mistakes that I punish them for. What do I do?" So I think this family, you know, as we all know, there has to be someone good and someone on the other side in every family. So in this family, the thing is the father is siding with the kids while the mother is the one trying to discipline them. But she thinks this is something not right. She thinks her husband should be supporting him, because if she punishes them and he sides with them, then that means the kids will take her to be the bad person. So she's asking herself, what can she do about this? Yes, what do you advise her to do about such a situation? We shall be waiting for your advice in the comment section, and we shall be engaging with you, and we try to make sure that we help this lady out. It's Wiki TV, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel, I request you to take a minute and click the subscription button so that you join our lovely and ever growing family. I stay yours truly, Wiki. See you in another episode. Have a blessed night.